Hey everybody, I'm back. We're back. Thank you all for joining me. This is Ottawax, and we're here in downtown Ottawa, live. This is day 11 of protest. you're just tuning in now, this is Ottawax, and we're here in downtown Ottawa, live. This is day 11 of protest. It's 12:30, and we are under a state of emergency. I want to thank you all for joining. Thank you for the super chats. It's very much appreciated. I'm gonna head over to Parliament right now. I hear some speeches.
Up as well, and by February 8th of 2021, boom, the provincial government had eased restrictions on restaurants and they were open for business. So this is what has happened.
My husband heard.
When you stand out, all you have to do is demonstrate resistance and hold space in a peaceful, yet firm, yet loving way. And you do it with calmness, you do it with kindness,
session to make lots of feedback to the speakers. I've been trying to get the truth out there. Right from the day I opened my restaurant, there was a lot of people who came up to me with all these different ways that I could win against the government. So I've heard it all. I've met them all. I've shaken everybody's hand. I have a very good idea about how this kind of thing works now and the path that we have to take to force the government to give us our freedoms back. They have no right to take it in the first place. Now I'm going to speak a little bit of truth today. There's some people that are probably going to be very offended. I'll probably get trashed on Facebook, but I really don't give a crap. The only thing I care about is that I do what I can to achieve the goal that we all have here, which is to be free to make our own choices, as we're intended to. So yesterday, you heard from a group of doctors who have stuck their necks out and spoken up and spoken out as to what's going on with the vax and the restrictions and that kind of thing. What did they say? Did anybody hear that? Did anybody hear that? Because I held a protest at my restaurant. I was arrested for protesting what the government is doing. In Canada, that's what we have. We have our voices. I've said a bunch of times in the past that the most powerful thing in the universe is sound. The universe was spoken into existence, and the sounds that we make and the words that we say can change the world. Even the tone of our voice, it can change the world around us. It's extremely important to stand up and speak up. But it's not all roses. Sometimes when you do that, you're going to be harassed by an authority. You're going to be thrown in jail. You're going to get fines. You're going to get tickets. Should that stop us? Should we be upset with things that we're giving us a ticket? We could be upset, but we need to be respectful. And as Benita said, everybody that's involved with this movement, this monument of historical movement, they all believe in respect, passion, and love. And that's how we act to people when they try and silence us for our views. They tell us that our opinions are unacceptable, our views are unacceptable. We respectfully say, but we can't let any new distract us. This movement, this is about encouraging other communities. It's about using your voices, using your social media, using whatever mechanism you have to encourage those around you. And I love that idea of being able to tell you so much.
Thank everyone for watching. You're tuned into Ottawax, and we're here in downtown Ottawa live. This is day 11 of protest.
Sacrifice to this nation, fight to preserve this great nation.
lights here. Hey, thank you for that. It's very much appreciated. Probably not gonna walk too far out. I'm gonna try to stick between Parliament Sussex. Holding a jerry can. It said bring a can. I believe that's the new tactic. now, this is Ottawa's, and we're here in downtown Ottawa. It's day 11 of protest. It's 1:50 or 12:51. Game going on.
I brought my rollies, dude.
Yeah, you did. No games going on right now. Thank you all for watching. Thank you for the super chats. I'll be sure to go back and read them. I think I'm gonna head back. Stay close to Parliament. Something happens. We are currently in a state of an emergency. This is what it looks like. Hi.
Good day, sir.
How are you?
I've got this.
That's it. down Sparks for a bit and hook up back on Bank Street. Back to the Parliament. That all right?
Thank you.
Hey, thank you for that super chat. Sorry, Mr. Name. I'm gonna go back and read everything later.
I'll go back home every night.
Please, all of us, let's stand.
them and for the app. God bless you. God bless Canada.
is Ottawa's. We're here, downtown Ottawa, live. Day 11 of protest. It's currently 1:15 p.m. on a Monday here in the nation's capital. Thank all of you for joining me. Thank you for the super chats. I'll be sure to go back and read them later.
I got out about a year before my squadron went.
Hey, look what we got here.
What's up,
brother?
Saw DOT. You guys have seen me in the stream before.
Yeah, of course.
I got the nighttime coverage.
Nice.
Otto Walks is the man. I take over when he's not going. Everyone go show some love. Subscribe, DOT Zot.
Sounds good, brother.
Let's see how much I gain. One second. Oh, my God.
Let's see how much you gained.
I gained 2.
Nice. There we
Come
go.
Come on, guys.
Let's you got this.
One last time. Oh, my God. 1 second. Sorry about this. DOT Zot. One last time, please support, please show love.
Good luck,
Otto Walks is the man.
Yes,
Take
sir.
Care, guys.
Take it easy, bro. Looks like they're giving out free haircuts here, or just haircuts in general. Seen someone get a haircut in the middle of Rideau Street before, or Wellington. That's a first for me. Around just in case. Looks good. Tuning in now, this is Ottawa. We're here, downtown Ottawa. Day 11 of protest. It is currently 1:24 p.m. on a Monday, and we are under a state of emergency. This is what it looks like. Thank all of you for joining me. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for the super chats. I'll be sure to go back and read them later. They are very much appreciated. Fairly quiet around here, Sussex and Rideau. No huge speakers. Just want to remind everyone, I do not have a Twitter account. I don't use Twitter. I have Instagram and Facebook, but no Twitter. So right now we're heading back towards Parliament. Try to get on this side so the sun's not right on the camera.
We are not going to be the ones who behave in an respectable manner, we are going to behave in peace and in love. That's what we're going to do. Now, for those who are behaving in an unacceptable manner and who think that they can take something that doesn't belong to them, there will be consequences later. So I encourage you to just get names and badge numbers, but in all circumstances, remain peaceful. How many agree on that? We are not going to be the people who are out of line. We are here in peace. And that's been demonstrated every single day since I've been here. There's food, there's drink, there's people looking after one another, there's awesome truckers here hanging out, there's been people dancing, and there's been this raising of spirit. I have hugged more people from Quebec this weekend than I have in my entire life. I would have loved Quebec. Who knew that that could happen? Any issue that we had or may have had is set aside. All of the unimportant things are set aside because we come together for freedom. We come together for something bigger than our language. We come together for something bigger even than culture. Our differences no longer matter. All that matters is that we're here for freedom. My name is Benita Peterson. I'm all fired up for freedom! Now, we have Haley coming up. And she is going to do a performance for you. Can you please welcome Haley, ladies and gentlemen?
Hello, everyone. My name is Haley Lewis. I'm 19 years old, and I'm from British Columbia, and I'm so happy to be here supporting everyone here today. Yeah, I'm so happy to be here. Something that's been really on my heart lately is speak the truth even when your voice shakes. Even when it shakes, I'm shaking right now. So everyone say it with me. Speak the truth even when your voice shakes. Let's hear you. Speak the truth even when your voice shakes. One more time. Speak the truth even when your voice shakes. Yes, even when your voice shakes and you're scared, it's so important to speak. The main reason I'm up here today is because I want to inspire the next generation of people. You know, we see a lot of people out here who are, you know, middle-aged and older because, like, you guys are experienced, you get things. But people my age, it's like we're only being pushed one narrative in the media. And my friends and people who know what's true are so scared to stand up because it's, you know, there's so much hate that's going on. So I just want to encourage everyone here, like if you know someone, your neighbor, you know, that like 19 to 25 range, talk to them about what you know, tell them about the truth. Because some of them just don't know, they want to know, they're dying to know, and they just don't know. They're looking for answers, they're looking up to every single one of you here. Everyone, like from kids, preteens, teenagers, young adults, we're all looking to you right now, to the truckers, to all of you who have more experience than us. So please be bold, be brave, keep standing up. You know, like just like thinking one day I'm going to have children and I'm so proud to be standing on the stage looking at all of you who are fighting for their freedom. So I'm just thank you so much. And God is so good. Like I love what the last pastor that came up said, even in our anthem, says, God keep our land glorious and free. And in that parliament building, it says about being God's hand being over from sea to sea in Canada. And that rings true yesterday, today, and tomorrow, and always will. So even if you don't know God, if you're unsure about this, we need to come together and pray together. Because there's power when we're together, when we speak together, when we love together, when we share together. God's listening. God's here. We are God's people, okay? And we need to open this up to Him and give everything to Him. Because He's behind us. You know, He is behind us. So I'd like to sing this song for you now today. It's called Head Above Water. and it really talks about how God keeps our head above water.
Hey.
And there's been so much for suicide.
Look who we got here.
You are requesting. You're obviously busy.
Yeah.
Viva is down there. He was looking
for
you.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
I just met him live about 5 minutes ago.
Whereabouts is he?
I think he's walking this way. He was just a
the red car hauler, okay. Okay, sounds good. Yes, absolutely. Yeah, for sure. Okay.
So everyone give it up for yourselves, for the truckers, for our freedom.
Hey, guys.
We
got Travel 69 here.
Let's see where Viva's at.
He's live right now. Viva's live as well. Okay. What's his jacket look like? Thanks for letting me know. I'm going to go back down and try to find him.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. So this is it. I'm about to meet up with Viva Viva Fry. I got Travel 69, Travel Fun 69.
Here in Ottawa, man. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
We doing it, man.
Yes,
cheers,
sir.
Cheers.
Yes, sir. We're out here.
Warmer weather today.
Yes.
All right. So it looks like he's at the table. Is that the? I think that's the. Might be that table up here. Okay, he's at the barrier. Yeah, he's over here.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna be him. So you can say hello.
Sure.
That's the tent, yeah, it's gotta be the tent. Thank God for the tablet.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it, how you multitask like that. Yeah.
This arm kills me.
Of course.
This arm kills me. Oh my God, CLS, thank you so much for that. Thank you so much for documenting this for us who cannot be there. Much appreciated from Canada, living in Arizona. Thank you so much. Cheers. Cheers to you. Where is he here? Very close. This is on the side over here. Just gonna let Ottawa meet up with Viva. He was asking for him, and my phone shut down.
Oh no!
I don't know what happened there.
So you're off live right now?
No.
Okay.
That's why you stream yards.
Ah.
I don't know what happened there. That's very interesting. My power bank died.
I see.
Here. my... Hey, somewhere closer.
Yeah.
Oh, it's powerless. I don't know if it should have died. It should not have died.
I do not see Viva.
32%, it totally should not have died. There it is, right there.
Ah, there you go.
Yep, there he is.
Oh, wow.
You go from there. Won't be able to restart.
So here it is, about to meet Viva Fry. I'm sure a lot of you have wanted me to meet up with him. I guess I'll go catch him.
Yes, I'll just subway contingent today.
How's it going?
It's a little warmer, which is nice.
There's your
it's open, it's on, and you guys are from Sunday.
You're from Southern Ontario, so
right? It's Jeff, right?
Yeah.
Jeff, thanks, Jeff.
Yeah, man, no worries. Absolutely, man.
Yeah.
That sucks. I didn't expect that to happen. Always got to be some C. If I was on YouTube,
mm-hmm. Right.
I prefer to use the YouTube platform because it's the audio and video are better.
Okay.
StreamYard's only the good thing about StreamYard, it'll hold the stream. So I can go bounce back in here. Should be able to get. So we're guys, we are live.
Okay. All right.
Oh no, battery issues. It's all good. We're back with Viva, and Ottawa is just about to meet. Remember, if we lose the stream, you don't have to worry. StreamYard will hold the stream, so you do not have to go in. Don't worry. Cheers. 1500 still in the chat.
Viva's too friendly, talks to everyone.
Oh, I brought the name.
Hey, Viva.
You're Ottawa.
I am Ottawa.
Are you allowed to be on camera?
For sure.
Okay, this is by the way, a meeting of worlds.
Hey, guys.
Ottawa, the Ottawa. In as much as I've been watching, I don't think I've seen your face.
No, well, I'm caught on other people's streams, so.
there's no hiding.
Yeah,
you
can't hiding, exactly.
Dude?
Yeah.
Okay, you're doing amazing.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
No, your voice, I absolutely recommend. I mean, your voice is iconic.
Wow, no, I wouldn't say so myself, but sure.
Now, this is the question.
Mm-hmm.
What are you when peace is restored and freedom is restored? What are you gonna do?
Travel.
So before this started, you were like your channel was of its origins a travel type channel.
No, it's just a walking channel. I do walking videos of Ottawa, try to showcase like the beauty that we possess here, and then it just turned into this covering protests as well.
This
and
is surreal.
Whatever's happening around my city. Yeah.
Amazing.
Thank
and
you.
So, and you've been born, raised in Ottawa?
Born in Hull, raised in Ottawa.
All right. Where do you live? Not specifically, but
in the East End.
So how far from the protest are you?
About 20 minutes. About that.
Look at this. Ottawa walks. Check. We got walking tours are great. His walking tours are great for him. Have you heard like firsthand accounts of whether or not it was in fact like incessant, residents couldn't sleep for the first 4 or 5 nights?
Well, so that's the thing. I wouldn't know because I wasn't here very late.
Yeah, that I have heard. Okay. Only for the first 2 nights. They came to an agreement, so the horns obviously stopped. They stopped, I'd say around like 9:30, 10 o'clock.
Okay.
And it kind of calmed the residents down.
Yeah,
so they're working. I mean, they're not here to disturb any residents. They are here to work with the people. Fighting for the people. So, yeah.
Fantastic. And Ottawa, so this is your rig.
Right.
By the way, this is why his videos are smoother than mine. Ottawa is looking at my rig. I've got the jobby thing. Amazing. That's fantastic.
No, I appreciate it. I really do appreciate
it. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
All right, well, this will be the end of the Ottawa and Viva Fry crossover.
Hey, guys. Perhaps we'll see each other in the future.
Oh,
yeah, absolutely.
For sure.
Yeah.
How you guys doing? You don't mind being on camera?
Well, that was Viva Fry, everyone.
Where are you in from?
It's a pleasure meeting you. Yes, I'm Ottawa.
I saw you on YouTube.
Wow, thank you. Appreciate it. I appreciate it. Yes, it's strange.
Amazing.
The fame. Thank you.
Big channels around.
Yeah.
And so all right, I'll try to bounce back in here. I don't know if I'm going to have any luck.
And what
brought you here? Power bank issues.
Yeah, I've been dealing with that all week.
My one power bank's kind of going down. I just switched power banks. I don't know if it's not the phone. It's a brand new phone. I just bought it.
Mm-hmm. Which one is that?
The Google Pixel 6 Pro. But it seems to be going good. It's just the power bank.
I see.
Plug into that one power bank. A little bit of issues here.
see if we can get the stream back going.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, I think I'm gonna cover a little bit down there.
I'm gonna see if I can get to, yeah, try to make it to Timmy's down there.
Sure, sure. Try to cover as much ground as we can.
Absolutely, yeah. Okay. I'll pass sounds by good. You again.
Cool, cool. I'll be around all day.
Had to let you know, man.
Yeah, sounds good. Thank you.
Okay, brother.
Appreciate it.
Cheers. Yeah.
Ottawa's.
Yeah. Viva.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Am I live right now?
Yeah, we're live as well.
I get very nervous when I'm live.
I'm sure you do.
Ottawa's, nice to meet you.
Sounds good. Take care. And that's me on Viva Fry's channel. If you want to go check him out, huge shout out to him. Huge shout out to Travel Fund 69. Tuning in, this is Ottawax, and we're here, downtown Ottawa, live. This is day 11 of the protest. And we are under a state of emergency at the moment. And this is what it looks like. Oh yeah, I was gonna walk on the other side of the street. Stay away from the sun. Hey, thank you guys for the super chats. Thank you all for joining me. It's very much appreciated. All the support and love has been amazing. I just took a swig from his thinking I'm going to walk over to the Sir John A. McDonald Parkway and see what's going on there, if there's still new trucks. And I'll probably jump on the train and head home, but I'll be back later on tonight. So stay tuned. Go back and head towards Rideau and end there. I'll stick around. I'll go see a friend instead. Troops still patrolling. Tuning in, this is Ottawa Walks. We're here, downtown Ottawa, live. This is day 11 of protest. I want to thank all of you for watching. Thank you for joining the live stream. Thank you for the super chats. I'll be sure to go back and read them. Thank you.
we gotta serve.
We need that. I go, oh, it's horrible. This guy.
No.
Police, pedestrians, laughing, smiling, and we're under a state of emergency here in the nation's capital on day 11 of the protest. It is Monday, the 7th, February 2022, and it is 2 p.m. Feel free to like. Feel free to like, subscribe, share, or don't. It's your choice. I'm not gonna force you. So we got Connect Four for the kids, but he's still drinking some fuel.
We
here behind us. Most of them are calling DPS, Parliamentary Security Centers. I want to say something, you know, they're not our enemies. They're protecting our parliament. I am so proud of you for being peaceful, for the organizers of this event, for managing this and keeping everybody calm and refusing the beat and the provocateurs that have slipped in amongst us. I've been here for 10 days amongst you, walking around talking to truckers. I got a message from the ones that follow polling and are led by polling. They know the people are afraid, but there's a bunch of people here who aren't bound by fear. You're not the people that usually answer the polls. You're busy. You're working people. You're productive. You don't answer the polls. I bet you most of you here never answered an opinion poll, maybe in your life. Why? Because you're productive. You're busy. You're working. You're making a difference. You're building Canada. So they were asking the wrong people. All the people that were supporting the truckers coming across the country. All the ones lining the bridges. All the ones at the side of the road. Those are real Canadians. They know something is desperately wrong in this country. And I gotta say, as Pastor Henry Hildebrand said it, you know, there's a lot of people praying about this, an end to this thing. But he said, we couldn't do it. There's a lot of MPs sending emails out to each other, trying to find a way out of this mess, and even listening to some of the formers of us who are very concerned about where we've landed. But we haven't been able to do it. And you know, there's a terrible thing happening in this country, but thank God for the truckers. Why? Because as Pastor Henry Hildebrand, who stood up here the other day, said, we weren't able to do it. We weren't able to break through. We weren't able to break through the false narrative and the brainwashing, the advanced behavioral psychology, the fear-mongering that's been going on for the past 2.5 years. But I have something to say today, because I have a passion to see people live well until they die. And I want to say, how about a shout out to the doctors that are here that spoke from this platform on Saturday, that stood with your leaders on the press, in the press release. But how about a shout out for Dr. Roger Hodgkins? Hodgkinson. Yes, and for Dr. Paul Alexander. Thank you. And for Dr. Killian, who was standing with them on the platform. These are real doctors. How about a shout out for these real doctors? They know that something's wrong. They know that this is false. They know the pandemic is over. There's no virus to fear. But the measures that are still being applied in a time of peace, these are not health measures. They are military measures. Lockdowns are not. Healthcare? Masks have never been proven effective, and they haven't been effective. Not one, not two, not five. The cases go up. And the children do not need, as the doctors evidently are able and I to speak on this, can speak right into the physiology and the biology and the molecular biology to explain why the children do not need that.
Again, this is Ottawax, and we're here downtown Ottawa live. Day 11 of protest. I want to thank all of you for watching. Thank you for the super chats. I'll be sure to go back and read them later. going to end this live stream fairly soon and come back on later on. So stay tuned for that. Day 11, and we are under a state of emergency here in the nation's capital. This is what it looks like. Ah, I see Viva again. Looks like they're still giving out free haircuts here. Thank you for that. Sorry I didn't get your name. Sussex and Rideau. Off the live stream soon. Thank all of you for watching. Stay tuned, and I'll be back on soon, or later, rather. Thank you for the super chats. It's very much appreciated. You guys are too kind. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for liking and subscribing, sharing. It's day 11 of the protest. We're still at it. We're still out here. Alright everyone, I'll see you soon. Please like, subscribe, share, or don't. It's your choice. Stay tuned, and I'll be back shortly. Thanks everybody. Love ya.
Peace.